what is happening in your body when you close your eyes? And what is happening when you open your eyes?
The first year of our life is only a language of voice and movement. And this is very creative and very open. Our organs are very open and very creative, yeah, and very receptive also. And then it starts to close, right? This baby, she doesn't want to touch so much. So I will force her.
Why?
What?
Why?
No. We are not trying to be babies again. We just try to bring back the ability to try our vocabulary of sounds. We have so many sounds, so many voices that we don't use. You know, the Mongolians are making all the sounds of the animals. Really listen, what is this? All these sounds and voices that come out of me. Don't be serious, it's not a serious workshop. It's not a serious workshop. Okay?
Sito!
Sito!
And we continue like this. I start, when she asks me this question, I start from my heart. Okay? This is the center. I answer from my heart. And then I just let all kind of images come. I let the images come and I just sing what comes. It's a very intimate kind of thing to suddenly go back to being a little bit stupid. It can be embarrassed, frightening. All kind of things, and everything is okay. It's not that you have to be now open and playfulness and free. It's a process.